Your hair, and from your lips she drew.